Well, I guess our mission is done. Yep. Nice work, Chewie. R2, see if you can find any data of this outpost. It was said that this outpost was once part of the Republic, led by General Ki-Adi-Mundi. But it says here he suffered a terrible accident. And he was a Jedi. What accident could have happened? Maybe the clone troopers put it as an accident, but I think they were the ones who killed him. They betrayed him, I guess. That's strange. Why would the Jedi think the clones were good in the first place?
Troopers. Troopers. Is any of you alive? Please respond.
Engineer.
I cannot let this happen. The Empire must return.
Hold on, R2. Whoa.
R2, hold on.
Huh? What?
Brothers, you are alive again. The machine works. But it wasn't finished yet. Fixing. I know. But it just worked. What's going on? What's going on? Emperor, we're very glad to see you.
Well, this is quite a fancy welcome. How come I'm here, Tiff?
We found the information about your secret machine.
Ah, excellent.
Well, it looks like the entrance got blown away. That's strange. I wonder if it was a snowstorm or a real earthquake. Oh, we better get going. I think we finished our mission.
Wait, R2, I'm feeling something. And it's really powerful. Are you? Oh.
Darn.
I asked you a question.
I'm a Jedi, Ki-Adi-Mundi, and you killed me using my own clone troopers. But I'm not going to fail again.
What?
Bring this mistake. I'm a Jedi as well. You're supposed to be dead by your own clone troopers.
What are you trying to say?
but you died just about 100 years ago. What?
What you say is true. Then how come am I alive?
I don't know, but you're not supposed to be. All I can say is, fighting is not going to help us in any way,
right, kid? Fine. But what are we going to do now?
Come with me. We should figure out what happened.
Well, it depends on where are you taking me.
Javan 4.
Well, I suppose it's quite a peaceful planet. I got contact with Master Yoda.
Oh, good.
Let's get out of here.